So, your setup file of Fitgirl Repack, taken by the defender. Two ways to recover it, I will tell you in this video. First, watch till the end. The method, which is not recommended by me, but if you want to do it. Let me tell you the T file of this game, which you want to get setup file of that game. And now, you will open this T file now in T software. If you don't know about T file and T software, you're new. Now I will show you when you open that T file in T software. Select the setup file and do the setup file from there. Before doing that, keep in mind that file may be missing again. This is what Defender's real-time protection is. That's what I'm showing you. Turn it off before doing this file, otherwise this file will also disappear. This is the method which I use a lot. I will tell you first when. When you get a game and the setup in front of you, if this happens, then you will get a message on the side. This is the notification panel on the side. On Windows 10, you will get a message there. Thread found means that which is a setup file taken by the defender. Yes, it has taken your file because your real-time protection is turned on. Thread found. If you click on the above, you will be directly taken there. This is an easy way for beginners. So where is that file located? First of all, you have to see the location. That's the same setup. There is a file that I am trying to recover. If so, you have to allow it first. We will learn from the beginning how to access the defender. Go, how did you get here in the first place? Write Windows Defender here and here. Any virus or such virus or thread. Thread protection, you will get something like this. You have to open protection history. All this is done under protection history setup files are here. Where is the file lifted from? And what file is it? You have to recover it from there. So this is the little method you have to follow to recover the setup file. Follow the same process to recover it. So that's all for today. Thanks for watching.